Hey, what's up, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. My name is Brad, as you probably know, because you clicked on my channel. And, yeah, I'm the only guy on this channel. So, welcome to another video. We are back with Lil Peep. We are back with another Lil Peep. Sorry I didn't upload a Peep video yesterday. I was very, very tired. And also, I had to jump on a video call with one of my best friends, because it's her birthday today. So, that's why I didn't upload last night. I uploaded a Ghost of Men video, and it was edited, so go check that one out if you haven't got the chance to. But this one has been recommended for me quite a few times. It's Lil Peep. I'm not even going to try and pronounce that one. Featuring Fall Out Boy. I'm familiar with Fall Out Boy, as you can probably tell. I wear a lot of 21 Pilots, Panic at the Disco. So I'm familiar with Fall Out Boy. Yeah. I thought I'd stick a bandana on today because I've just got out of the shower and my hair's a bit of a mess. So yeah. Let's do this. Let's get on with Lil Peep, Fall Out Boy. I've been waiting. And I've been waiting for this one. I like that. I like that little melody part. That's quite cool. I'm fading. When I fall apart, your needle stalls my heart. Oh, fuck me up and make me just go crazy. Addicted to the pain that you just made me love. Addicted to the pain that you just made me love. Ho ho ho. I'm guessing that's a reference to feeling love, but also heartbreak as well. You never know. Fiending for your touching on the daily. You're the only one that I wanna. Break my heart, but don't tell me I'm not doing fine, cause I'm doing fine. Let me go. Jesus Christ, Peep. That's quite good singing that. Of your uniform nonconformity, the tears are strong enough, the years are long enough. One thing I always love about Patrick Stump from Fall Out Boy is his soul voice, the soul singer voice. I always love that about him. When you miss that one person, guys, literally, you actually dream of just holding them. That is just awesome. You're the only one that I want. Exactly, you're the only one I want. There you go. Oh, pause that. Break my heart, but don't tell me I'm not doing fine, cause I'm doing fine. Let me go, I've spent it time, not doing fine, but I'm doing fine.
Oh, you like it?
I actually like this. So that was I've Been Waiting. I like that. That was quite good. Like, that was fairly interesting. It's got like the rock style of Fall Out Boy. It's got the progressive style of Lil Peep. And this ILoveMakonnen is absolutely amazing. The singing was just perfect in that song. Like, Peep did amazing with his singing. Like, obviously you see Peep quite like a muffled singing voice, but in that he sounded like he was proper going for it, and I liked that song. Patrick just sounded like Patrick. I'm used to that voice, but ILoveMakonnen is just amazing. Like, he was amazing. Sorry if I'm pronouncing his name wrong as well. There's probably some of his fans out here. I'm just like, sorry, I'm not familiar with him. But yeah, that was I've Been Waiting. I liked it. What would I give it out of 10? Well, the beat was amazing. I liked the beat behind it. I liked the instrumentals. The singing was just out of this world. Patrick's part was just amazing. The choruses were amazing. I think it's got to get a 10, to be fair. I think it's just got to get a 10. From me. I quite liked it. There you go. That one gets a 10 from myself. Yeah. I'm quite impressed. I'm really, really impressed. So yeah, I don't really know what to say. It's somewhat different from like obviously listening to Peep on this channel. Like, the songs I've listened to, this is just so different, but it's so good. So yeah, gets a 10. As I always say as well, if you haven't checked my last video out, which was Ghost of Man, Drown, go listen to that. That was really, really good. I really enjoyed that song. It reminded me of Falling in Reverse. If you know Falling in Reverse, the band. If you don't know them, go listen to them. They're amazing. Yeah. So, hope you guys are doing safe. Hope you guys are staying safe as well. It's crazy to think as well we've hit... Hang on, let me go onto my channel. Let me go onto my own channel. We've hit 47 subscribers. We're 3 away, guys. 3 away. And this is my 112th video on this channel as well. So we're doing stuff. We're doing good things. 47 subs. 3 more. 3 more. That's all we need. And my goal's hit at 50 subs. I just want to say, at the start of this year, I never really thought I'd be 47 subscribers, so I just really want to say thank you guys from the bottom of my heart. I absolutely love all of you. Yeah, so as always, please like, share, subscribe, and hit that bell, because I never really say that, so just go and do it, then you'll be notified whenever I upload. Yeah, this is the first video of today. See you guys pretty soon. Look after yourselves, look after each other, stay happy, stay healthy, and stay inside. Wash your hands. And only go out if you need to. Peace. Good night.